it feels much better with the battery farther forward. Full throttle right there. The lights on this thing really pop, guys. And yep, if you fly here, you got to get used to the light posts. And you hope you don't hit them.
And curbs.
And curbs. Curbs are the only thing I've hit. And it's not fun. Getting the trim perfect for this. It's certainly getting dialed in there. I had to move the battery farther forward from the maiden. I'm gonna come back here and we're gonna do a flat test. This is a fun plane, guys. Once you get her dialed in, like just like most planes, it is a lot of fun. Let's do full flaps. Yeah, it's gonna put it up a little bit. And then... Whew. All kinds of.
Kind of fast for full flaps.
Yeah, though. You're right. But it's also showing the trim issues too. I'm liking half flaps. Let's do an approach, see if we're good to go on the landing. landing gear is nice and robust. All right, guys, let's check the flight pack after two flights and see how much battery we have left. All right, guys, let's see what we got going on here. After 2 minutes of flight, so we got 21% left in the pack after at least 10 minutes of flight time. Check the link in the description for the plane. I've got many links in the description, so click on all of them, but we've got links for the radio, got links for the battery checker, for the battery and the plane. So like, comment, and subscribe. For John VHRC, GB Lyndon, out.